Huawei maintains its strategy of launching a more economic model that attracts all types of users, and this time they have preferred to remove the word "light" to name the new device P Smart. It boasts a 5.7-inch screen with 18:9, 2160x1080 pixels, and full view technology. The result is very small side frames and upper and lower enough hurried. In this way they manage to offer an economic terminal with a very good appearance that has little to envy of their older brothers. In addition, the terminal assembles a set of double camera with a sensor of 13 megapixels that will be in charge of obtaining the best details in the captures, also having a portrait mode. So in the event that you are going to squeeze it to the maximum, you should know that you can count on 32/64 GB of expandable internal storage with micro SD cards up to 256 GB. At performance level, this Smart P has a Kirin 659 processor with 8 cores at 2.36 GHz, a processor that is neither the most powerful of the brand, nor has artificial intelligence functions, but that will undoubtedly perform perfectly for everyday use that a user could give without too many demands. Next to the CPU, we can enjoy 3 GB RAM in the case of the 32 GB model and 4 GB of RAM in the 64 GB. The phone will go on sale next February 1st. Huawei has included the latest version of Android inside, Oreo, so you will start to have the device updated from the first day. With the elimination of the term "light," Huawei begins this new stage with the same idea, so we do not doubt that the phone will get excellent figures taking into account the inheritance it collects.